Literary nonfiction is the second of the three main genres. Books classified as literary nonfiction are also written to tell a story and/or to entertain the reader. There are three subcategories of this genre. The first is the biography, a true account of a person's life written by another person. This story is usually told in third person because the writer or narrator is talking about the subject of the book. The second category of the literary nonfiction is the autobiography, a writer's account of his or her own life. Unlike the biography, this is usually told in first person because the author is speaking about himself. The third category is the memoir. This is similar to an autobiography because it is the author writing about himself, but a memoir only covers a specific period of time, not the entire life story. Created using Powtoon.